are loyal for the new line of Ultra Pets. Those unicorns are selling even better than the bunnies did. And after that fiasco with that cat and all the other defective toys you made, some of us thought you just didn't have it in you. We should celebrate sometime.
They're not defective. Sneaking along like this. The place of work is dangerous, and if anyone saw you. Okay, Gori, get back inside. We're going home to watch a movie, okay?
Ah, can you smell that, Gori? Radioactive waste. Glorious. No, it's not dangerous, right? Chip.
Contact with concentrated sludge will result in permanent damage to biological and electrical components.
So, no touching and we're fine? Sweet! I like how glowy it is.
Actually, prolonged exposure can...
Let's find the source of all this ooey-gooey glowy goodness.
Nobody heard that.
The slimy corn.
Gross!
Whatever, let's fuck it up.
Watch out! It's gonna be
our best. I got you, buddy.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Hey, I'm the one who drags him around.
But hey, welcome to my crib, guys. This is where all the grown-up business goes down, if you know what I mean.
No.
I'm like the manager of this factory, so I'm a pretty big deal, actually. Bet you guys haven't managed anything before.
Wow, the manager? Can you tell us how to open the door?
Hey, pal. The stuff in here is pretty off limits. Only really important dudes can access it. So, hey, what are you doing up there?
Override. I could try to hack it, but it's probably impossible.
Ooh, cool toys
trademark.
Happy keys.
Good job, Chip. We can overload the lock by shooting all of them in a quick succession.
Hey, that's so rude. Don't touch my stuff, okay? Whoa, what are you guys doing? Why are you breaking my things? That's not cool. I thought we were gonna be besties. I mean, colleagues.
Oh, I love money.
Again, Chip! Race them!
Stop touching my stuff! Really important dudes can access it. So, I can, but you guys, not so much. But, I like you guys, so hey, what are you doing up there?
Oh, a lock override. I could try to hack it, but it's probably impossible.
Cool toys
trademark.
Happy key.
keys.
Good job.
We can overload the lock by shooting all of them in a quick succession.
Hey, that's so rude. Don't touch my stuff, okay? Whoa, what are you guys doing? Why are you breaking my things? That's not cool. I thought we were gonna be besties. I need colleagues. Serious? I had one condition. One is the easiest number to remember. I hope you like my new toys.
You're not scared of your toys.
The demon acorn.
Bringing the heat.
Holy shit!
Have fun on the landing.
I'm not firing.
Thank you.
chip. Come on, Gori. Let's shoot him up.
Why?
I'm a hoverboard, Gori. I can't fly, okay?
Sentence? It's very rude.
Thank you.
chip! Any help?
Accessing the room. The keys are erased. Teleportation can't be turned off. Sorry.
It's okay, Chip. Multitasking is easy.
Thank you.
are gonna regret this.
We just killed.
Oh, is that? It can't be.
The My Little Adam Cleaver set. How exciting.
Good one. Let's get back to ship now. I'm sure he's missed having us inside him.
Not really.
Initializing headquarters transport.
Hi there, little guy. No need to touch that. Come on, come on, let's talk about this. Oh, shit! Oh, hi there, little guy. No need to touch that. Come on, come on, let's talk about this. Oh, shit!
We'll be right back.
Initializing headquarter transport.
Grotesque was not on the schedule today. Penny!
summon you.
Wait, what about me?
Obviously, I'm not mentioned.
Holy shit! It's like a giant aquarium! And we're sinking into it!
You're going to die.
You're not scared of water, are you? Oh, little baby, don't be scared of water!
Exhibitionist, humanity's last hope, the magical goldfin.
Mr. Goldfin.
Fishy.
No, thank you, Sharon. Today, dear guests, our show will include the most awe-inspiring artifacts on the planet. Remains of an ancient era where eons ago the original flesh shapers walked this land with a primitive yet fascinating produce on display.
Hey, you, Mr. Goldfish, you have something for us, right?
Please refrain from interrupting the performance. So, as I was saying...
What is all this trash and junk?
Trash and junk? You asshole! You toy! It's a gallery of priceless artifacts. I do not expect of you to wrap your teeny-weeny head around it.
Hey, Gori, I think he's calling you stupid.
Well, since you ruined the show for everyone, let's get on with it. Please accompany me into the next room. When the showing has reached its completion, I will bring forth the item you desire. You may see, we have entered a display of humanity's most beloved artifact, technology!
Dead animals?
No. The Elephas Maximus just happened to look splendid in this particular room.
All electronics are submerged in water.
You are indeed correct. All depressing and disembodied voice. That is the most effective way to keep them fresh.
Gee, Chip. This guy's insane!
I assure you, I am perfectly sane. My dear wife Gretchen and I discuss our feelings daily to maintain good mental health. As the last humans alive, it's quite important, you see.
What?
Let us proceed, toys.
Does this guy not realize that he's also a toy? Ooh, what the fuck is that?
Yeah. It is rather impressive, is it not? This is where I keep Wolfgang. Hello, Wolfgang.
Wolfgang.
A big calamari.
This is pretty scary, boy.
Now, prepare your little baby brains for the grand finale of my great show. My most prized possession. Gibson! How did you get there? Of course I value you, my Nixon, but we have gifts.
That's your wife?
Yeah. Now, the piece.
Okay, what the fuck is that?
A circuit board in water.
Yeah, I figured that your little group needed it when I accidentally intercepted some messages sent to you from one Professor Wang.
Cool. Now we only need one more thing.
However, I intercepted quite a few messages here and there. Eventually, I picked up on something quite interesting. You, silly boys, are extremely wanted, which means that you're one of a kind.
I don't like where this is going.
Oh, I understand. This must be quite the honor for you, Gori. I hereby add you into my collection.
What the fuck? Wait, why is mine crossed over?
I realized I hate you.
Fair.
What do you mean? You don't want to be collected? You're a legend, Kai. I did not want it to come to this, but if you will come willingly, then I will just have you stuffed instead. Come back here! Yeah, come on, nice kitty! Yeah, goodbye, old girl! Get down!
In there, Gori! Quick!
Big to get us!
You serious, you assholes!
Fuck you, fish boy!
Don't cry! Please answer me! Kitchen, you've been mean to me! We won't let me collect them!
Another bubble maker! Punch it, Gori! Punch it now!
The grenade shot won't work in water?
Thank you.
What the fuck is going on?
The water filtration system is on.
Let's push through it, Gori!
That looks so exhausting. I'll go lie down for a bit.
Awesome.
was awesome.
Last time!
On the other side. There are two locks on this one. Let's find a way to open them.
Oh.
sister manager.
A real manager.
Look what the cat dragged. Deja vu. Oh, you've met my brother already. I'll have you know that he stole that line from me. He's just a slime guy, or whatever. He doesn't even have a degree. I'm a real manager, and a pretty big deal here at the Mermaid Mega Mall. Now what do you want? Mr. Goldfin keeps me very busy. What are you doing? Don't touch those.
I don't like it down there. Let's stay up here.
Don't fucking touch anything. I told you not to touch anything. You fucking...
The Ladybug Junior.
Smaller package, same disgusting content.
Finally! My knives are rusty!
To my let's get that circuit board.
Circuit board.
That's what I said. Circuit board. Let's get some goldfish butt. Ooh, we're here. Let's grab this thing and go.
Oh, it's gone.
Whatever, Gori. Let's find it and get out of here. And if we're lucky, we'll have time to smash that pompous motherfucker into some fish sticks!
Thank you.
filling Master's chamber.
Yeah! My precious water is back! Drop, you stupid skateboard! Ha ha! Look at me, Genshin! I'm winning!
For that? It is in the distant past now. Water under the fridge. I swear to you, if you spare me, I will be of great aid to you.
No shot, Fishman. Come on, Gori. Smash it.
No, Genshin, my sweet, cover your eyes. I know where the last needed piece of your little laser pointer is. I can tell you. Allow me to leave and I'll tell you.
Spit it out, scum.
It's in the Doll Queen's kingdom. I have it a good authority that they keep a grand jewel in the castle. The jewel will work as an exceedingly powerful laser diode!
How do we know you're not lying?
I swear, we have a common enemy! I hate the adorable army, and I am a very, very trustworthy character!
No, we have no other messages from Professor Y.
What? You believe this guy? Oh, well, that makes sense.
Goldfish,
we're bringing you along. So if we find out you lied to us, you'll be turned to sushi.
Fine, but please, bring my gadget. I can't bear the thought of being the only human in space.
Wait, where did that sneaky fish go? Gori, we got tricked.
He's in here.
Wow. Your head was filled with water, Chip.
This is, different.
Oh, the circuit board is installed and Goldfin knows the location of the final piece to complete the laser pointer. My head feels funny. Don't just stand there. Do something.
All of you would like to hear the epic of my origins?
No!
Well...
It all started when I was a teeny venal virgin, playing silly games with my darling sister. Life was perfect, until she got that moronic toy as a gift. Suddenly, I was forgotten I was left to sit in solitude, endlessly watching the television machine. And then my solitude was cut short. I saw the queen inside the television machine. She kept me company and seduced me with evil intent. Alas, my sister was paying attention to me. I was ecstatic. Unfortunately, their games were strange. They flushed me down the toilet. Which is an odd thing to do to one's human brother, I am aware. So there I was, floating aimlessly. I got stuck for what felt like eons, until suddenly...
We gotta cut their song story short. Great, let's get that stone.
Wow, that backstory sucks.
Get him away from the phone!
He's literally inside my head.
Holy shit! You're right, Gori! This place looks royally fucked!
The humans didn't stand a chance!
I love collecting those!
Thank you.
Came all this way to almost fall in a disgusting hole.
Not okay, bud.
Thank you.
had a fight like this before. Another playing card. Let's find the baby doll that guards it and shoot it in the face. Oh, I love mommy. Movie at all.
Ooh, a fine addition to my collection.
me that fucking teddy bear and saving the world! Wow, that's fucked up, Gori! I love it!
First, I need to finish the laser pointer. Then I'll go back to being useless.
Oh, Chip! We like you even when you're useless. Now let's grab that crystal and get out of here!
Initializing importer transport.
Ooh, I'm tired of fighting! Kidding! Toast, but at least we can save these little guys.
We love you, Gori!
Aw, cute!
He's a good boy.
Professor, I'm sorry, but we just can't approve the cat. He's far too dangerous for children.
But
the bunny is perfect. You should be proud of her. I can take the bunny with me, and we'll start the process for mass production immediately. I'll have someone come and take the cat for termination. You can go home.
No, I'll take him there. I created him, so it's only right if I do it. Gori, listen. I'm going to bring you with me, okay? You're leaving this place forever, and you're going to be fine. Just trust me. You have to stay quiet now.
Wow, the mood is so eerie down here. It feels like a big climax is coming up.
This is where we all die.
Us two? I thought only they were in danger.
Oh, what the fuck? This place is so filthy. There's literally dirt and gravel on the ground, Gori. Dirt and gravel! No, Gori! We have to go in! We can't have all Chip's precious work be for nothing!
Popcorn. Now we need the power.
kill you, Hinnan.
Oh, no. We only have enough power to fire once.
What? Yeah. Why didn't you say so earlier?
I tried.
Well, at least we can shoot the burst since we see him.
There's a 15-second warm-up before the laser fires.
Shit. I swear.
Come on, start it, Hinnan.
Another one of those buttons. Slam it!
Slime
makes
you pretty far away. I'll give you
a hint. Exit is not down here. Oh, shit! It's okay. We got this. There's gotta be a way to get up there. Money. Oh, shit. Here we go again.
friendly violence.
Dork!
Great. Yes!
I, Teddy, will be your judge! Are you ready to pay for all your dirty fucking crimes?
Your name is Teddy?
Yes!
That's so lame!
I'm speaking to the cat! Are you ready to be sentenced, Gori? You're right! I don't give a shit, bitch! Playtime is over! You are sentenced to death through murder! And then I'll eat you!
Feels like he's just repeating himself.
Get fucked!
Holy fuck, Gori! He wasn't kidding!
We're all gonna die! Through murder! Jim, how the hell do we get out of this? These boars are slice-proof!
Me! I know! Just give me a few minutes! Goldfin will save the day!
Oh shit! Hurry up, Goldfish! Shit's getting dicey down here!
Bitches!
over? No!
Or murder. You lack my hands.
Can I just say, it was quite rude of Franz to make fun of your name like that.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, I am the illustrious Mr. Gold.
Shut up, Goldfish. It's time to end this.
Thank you.
No. No. I can't fight her. Must bring her glory.
All 5 seconds.
The only thing that can soothe her.
Maybe a bit overkill. I love that!
What have you done? My body!
Regenerate from that, you piece of shit!
Hello! She can get out! Her rage grew out of control. Had to lock her up. Bringing her the traitor brother would soothe her, and she would love us again. Painting always loved her children.
Nothing will stop her rage now.
Gori, brother! I found you!
Gori!
Gori! Just a few more days. After you're approved, you can go home with me. I won't ever let anyone hurt you.
So, do you remember me now?
She never loved me.
She never loved me, did she?
But you knew that, didn't you?
Did she ever tell you what you did?
The reason I became this.
And she's the reason you become this,
like this.
Gori's flush.
I died to win the peace.
That's because he's real, Gori. He isn't here. Which means that we are here because, well, we aren't. There is something real in here that shouldn't be, though. And you arrived in the nick of time to rid us of it. I've heard that you might have already had a conversation with it, or more so, it with you. He challenged you, yes? Good. I'll lead you there, but expect no help. We may not be real, Gori, but death is. Come on now, let's see what else you've been hiding in here. That's it, Gori. You don't want them to look? Make them seeing, Gori. Make them open their eyes. Show them who you are. Let's see what hides behind eye number one.
Thank you.
guesses, isn't it? Well, good luck. This room is familiar to you, but there's something missing. You wish your friends were here. I wonder what might be on the television today to numb your unbearable loneliness. You consider Goldfin your friend? Interesting. It seems you get to do this in whichever order you see fit. Choose wisely, Gori. This could impact everything to come greatly. Or not at all. What do I know? I'm not even real. Fishy. drowning is real, though. You can definitely drown.
We'll be right back.
snakes too, Gori. I kind of like holding them. I feel
nothing.
Obviously, you need to save the trusty steed. He would be so mad if he knew I said that. Mm-hmm. chance to get out of here.
Let's kick some ass!
Good luck. Watch from over here.
Your biggest nightmare.
Time to wake up.
Thank you.
always with you, and so am I. Unless you drop me somewhere, I guess. Now use the egg porter and get out of here. You leaving is the only thing that will end the virus for good.
Five again! Chip, you're always so wrong!
We're only halfway, though.
Well, this just proves that he's a badass, and badasses don't die. I am winning this bet!
Hey, let's not bet on characters' deaths. It's vulgar. Chip is right, though. He's going to die.
No way!
All right, hush now, you two. Let's just watch and see how wrong you are.
Yeah, needle in a haystack indeed. Let's find the professor. If we run into Pinky, we can take her. Don't sweat it. Might be slightly bigger than I remember. Maybe a little bit of sweat. For the first time, I really want to go all sneaky beaky. Last time we ran into the big bunny, I had to carry you out myself with no arms.
Thank you.
gravel. London gust 4. Let's go! Holy shit! This is some strange shit right here.
I guess we're on our own. Let's slice it and see what happens.
Oh! Fishy!
Awesome!
Professor Lee! Bring it alone!
That vault is going to explode! Get away from it!
Sorry. I didn't want to leave, but I had to. Everything that's happened is my fault.
I found Pinky, hurt, alone, unloved. I just couldn't bear the thought of all the defenseless lives I've created who could end up just like that. I had to help her, make her strong enough to survive all the cruelty. I gave her a serum. I made her stronger. I should have just taken her with us, but I thought it was too late for that. Seems it was too late for anything, really. Grief and anger sat too deep. Pinky stole all the serum and changed it. Pinky advocated for toy freedom, the freedom from humans. And soon it was too late.
I never wanted you to be part of this mess. But it all spiraled out of my control, out of anyone's control, and now there's something new. Another mess that I've caused. A mess that there's still time to fix. And this time I will. I want your help from the start this time. I'm leaving a tracking device on my desk. Oh, Gori, please don't be sad. You know that we're a family. I love you.
Hey, Gori, are you okay? I know, that was crazy. But don't worry, Gori. This time we'll help her from the start and we'll be a family again.
I agree. Despite your mother causing the annihilation of all other humans, I think we've all grown closer during this adventure.
You know you can just go back home now, right?
Nah, I think Kitchen and I will just tag along now, if that's all right. Oh, this could be a honeymoon.
You know, guys,
Emotional Confession 629, not found.
Thank God! That would have been weird! Yeah, Gori, sure, Earth is fucked and all the humans are gone.
Well, that was gonna happen eventually anyway.
That's the spirit, Chip. No harm, no foul. Our next adventure is gonna be way cooler. A cat and his best friend hoverboard.
A human and his wife.
And me.
In space.
Oh, I think we can do this. Day 6 in orbit. I feel happy. Oh, disgusting.
We're all happy, Chip. All generals are gone. The adorable army is shattered. Uninfected unicorns are fighting the remaining pieces.
And there's a fish in my head.
Now, let's get to the professor's desk and get those coordinates.
Where is it?
Chip, what the fuck? You can't find something in your own body?
Oh.
Well, you keep feeling around for it while me and Gori go down to Earth for some challenging slice and dice action and saving unicorns.